Assalamualaikum, welcome back to Cikgu at Channel. Okay, so this one is part 2 for draw graph for networks. Okay, and this question is involve how to draw graph with loops and multiple edge. In previous video, I have show you on how to draw for simple graph. Okay, this one is not simple graph because it have loops and multiple edge. Okay, the first step is what you have to do is you label the edge. Okay, now the number of vertices here is equals to 5 because you have here A, B, C, D, and E. Alright? Okay. In previous video, I have shown you that you have to remove one of the vertex. Okay, and for this question, okay, kalau tengok di sini dia ada, okay, di sini ada 6 and 6. Alright, kalau katakan ada, okay, now you have 5 vertex, okay, let's say this one, vertex number 1, okay, kalau dia connect another 4, okay, dia ada 4, another 4 vertex, 1, 2, 3, 4, means that, okay, 6 itu, okay, yang ada 6 degree itu adalah yang ada multiple edge and loops. Okay, so untuk for this question, yang mana you have to remove is not yang ada loops and multiple edge. We remove vertex, okay, with the highest degrees, okay, selain daripada D and E. So here we will remove vertex C. Okay. Alright. Vertex C connect with 4 other vertex. Okay. So, therefore, when we remove, kita remove C. Okay. So, yang lain-lain ni pun akan minus 1. Degree dia akan minus 1. Okay. Minus 1, minus 1. Therefore, yang tinggal berapa untuk setiap vertex tersebut. Okay, kita akan tulis vertically parallel with its vertex. Okay, nah, yang kita dah label di atas tu. Okay, so 2 minus 1 is 1. Okay, untuk B, 2 minus 1 is 1. Okay, C we have removed. So, no need to write. And then D, 6 minus 1 is 5. And then E, 6 minus 1 is 5. Okay, next we remove another vertex. Okay, we choose either A or B. Okay, kita tak boleh remove lagi untuk D dengan E because it involve loop and multiple edge. Okay, let's say you remove A. Okay, A connect with another one vertex. Okay, kita tak boleh tolak pada B. Kenapa kita tak boleh tolak pada B? Because kalau kita tolak daripada B, okay, nanti kita susah nak buat untuk yang D dengan E. Alright, so sekarang kita akan tolak daripada D. Okay, maksudnya A ini ada connect dengan D. Alright, so kita remove dia punya network itu. Alright, so yang tinggal di sini, alright, bila kita remove A, alright, A dah tak ada. Okay, and then B masih ada. Okay, 1, sebab kita tak remove pun vertex B. Kemudian vertex D, 5 minus 1 is 4. Okay, and then untuk E, still ada 5. Okay, seboleh-bolehnya bila kita nak remove tu, okay, untuk yang kita dah nampak ada loops and multiple edge, kita biarkan supaya kita dapat even number. Okay, so tak perlu buat apa-apa lagi untuk D. Okay, sebab dia dah jadi even number. Alright, so next step, you remove vertex B. You remove vertex B, therefore you minus untuk degree vertex E. Kenapa? Supaya kita dapat even number itu. Alright, okay, so here kita dah remove B. Okay, D belum kita remove lagi, tapi kita tak buat apa-apa dengan D. So, remains 4 degrees. And then, untuk E, 5 minus 1 is 4. Okay, so, sekarang baru kita boleh draw the graph. Okay, alright. So di sini yang tinggal is D and E. So yang kita lukis, alright, yang kita lukis sebelum tu saya padam this one. Alright, kita mula lukis dengan D dan E. Alright, we have D and E. Alright, D and E masing-masing have 4 degrees. Let's say we draw loops for D and loop for E. Alright, so bila we draw the loops for D, okay, now degree untuk vertex D dah ada 2. Kenapa ada 2? Yang kita dah belajar, bila dia ada loops, okay, this one D, bila ada loops, okay, yang masuk itu, okay, 1 degree, okay, yang masuk yang sebelah clockwise, okay, 1 degree, and another side, okay, another one, 1 degree. So, it have 2 degrees. Okay, now macam mana nak jadikan dia 4 degrees? So, okay, macam mana jadikan 4 degrees means that D and E is connected with 2 H. Means that multiple H. Alright, so now we have 4 degrees for D and E. Alright, and then we work backwards. Okay, okay, work backwards. Yang ini kita dah remove, yang ini B. Alright, so kita tambah semula B. Okay, this one D and this one E. Alright, then, okay, kita nak tambah B di mana? Okay, B itu connect with E, this one. Okay, because just now kita dah minus from E. So, B connect with E. Okay, B connect with E. Alright, then work backwards lagi. Okay, this one is A. This one is B, C, sorry, this one D, this one E. Alright, so di sini kita dah, just now kita remove A. Bila kita remove A, kita minus daripada D. Therefore, bila kita nak tambah balik, kita akan tambah semula dekat D. Alright, so here is A. Okay, kita tambah balik. Okay, this one, A connected to D. Alright, okay. Next, okay, work backwards lagi. Alright, work backwards lagi. Okay, sekarang ni, alright, this one, A, B, C, D, E. For this one, kita perlu tambah C. Alright, kita akan tambah C. Alright, kita tambah C. And C is connected to 4 other vertex. Okay, so kita connectkan A, connect A, C, C, D, C, E, and C, B. So, this one adalah graph untuk this network. Okay, now we recheck. Okay, recheck betul ke tak betul apa yang kita buat. Alright. Untuk A, it has 2 degrees. Okay, 1, 2. Alright. And then B, 2 degrees. 1, 2. C, 4 degrees. Okay, C, 4 degrees. 1, 2, 3, 4. D, 6 degrees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And E, 6 degrees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, this one is the graph for this given degrees of vertices. Okay, so try to do another question. Alright, so that's all for this video. Bye.